Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video to a new trailer called Cult of Chucky. So yeah, she's a bad.
You have bug eyes. They're destroying the whole town.
I was six. My babysitter was murdered.
And they never caught him?
Justice was done.
Wanna play?
Mika, the murders were real. Chucky never was. That's right. He was a fantasy. A delusion.
Are you feeling better now?
I don't blame you for being afraid. I was very ill.
Chucky told me. He's coming for you.
It's important that we all explore it together as a group. I think I have something that will help. Whoa.
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
First, he'll kill each and every one of you. The most horrible.
It seems like in the newer ones, he just looks stupid, but like, Brad Chucky before, he looks like awesome. Like, he actually kind of looks scary in the before it. Like, maybe it was, like, the old type. Like, hang on, guys. I'll be right back. I'm gonna bring up a picture. As you can see, guys, he actually kind of looks scary in this. Yeah, he actually kind of looks scary. I don't know how they did that, but, yeah, just, like... Some of these are relief. How's it hanging, Phil? Yeah. Anyways, let's get back to the video. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I just wanted to show you that. That was just my TV. But, yeah, I have to go back because it lost my spot. Sorry about
Mika,
that.
The murders were real.
Chucky never was.
That's right. He was a fantasy. A delusion.
Are you feeling better now?
I don't blame you for being afraid. I was very ill.
Chucky told me. He's coming for you.
It's important that we all explore it together as a group. I think I have something that will help. Whoa!
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
The actor seemed like the dude was like,
first
whoa.
He'll kill each and every one of you in the most horrible ways you can imagine. And then he'll kill me too.
Come to mommy.
Oh, come.
Are you afraid of the truth?
Terrified.
Before this trailer came out, I actually, saw a video. Wait. So, I actually saw, like, a prediction on the next movie, Chucky 7, and they said that, like, the creator, I forgot his name, but he said he, like, in the last one, Curse of Chucky, they used lots of CGI, and they, like, just tested it. So in this one, they're, like, supposedly supposed to, like, not use much CGI. I think that's why the old ones are good. Seed of Chucky, they didn't use CGI. Bride of Chucky, that's where it started to get a little funny. Seed of Chucky, that one's just dumb. I've seen that one. I think I just seen that one, like, a week ago, actually. I watched half of it. It's bad.
You should be, too.
Night-night.
It looked like someone
and
was holding
him up. And they call me sick?
Wait a minute, there's two of them?
Yeah, the actors didn't
know. No!
Classic never goes out of style.
Let's shoot for Tilly. And Brad Chucky. And see Chucky. Guys, that was not the best trailer I've seen. I'll see you guys later, and bye.